described very interesting. The bird was the famous, was in the famous photograph of Paul Bowles with a parrot on his shoulder, appearing on the book covers of The Sheltering Sky and 100 Camels in the Courtyard. Just now, 15 minutes ago, Jane and I had just finished lunch and we were talking. Adam, I hadn't cleared the plates yet.